Wheeling Mayor Glenn Elliott will deliver his State of the City address today at noon. It was originally scheduled for earlier this year, but was postponed due to the pandemic. The event will be held at the Wheeling Island Hotel Casino Racetrack, and it's open to the public.